What happens if you add potatoes into slime? I add an entire bowl of potatoes, 2 sticks of butter, 1 garlic clove, and a bunch of black pepper because we need it seasoned. Then I mixed it up and waited for it to turn into slime. Whoa, you guys, this slime came out so cool and it smells just like garlic mashed potatoes too. Like this video if your mom ever told you to stop playing with your food. If you want to play with your food, now you can on parakeetslimeshop.com.